MyHeritage DNA is known for its innovation and its aims to please genetic genealogists with their array of tools. But is it the right company for you? Let's find out together. My name is Diahan Southard, and I am your DNA guide. MyHeritage boasts a variety of tools to help you turn your long list of DNA matches into discoveries that can help you learn more about yourself and your ancestors. I like their genetic groups, which point to very specific locations where your ancestors may have been from, like Acadians from Canada. These offer clues for more research so you can learn more about your family and their stories. I also like the simple details available on the DNA match page. I like that they tell you right away how old your DNA match is. I like the filter that can help you find people who are from a specific country or who belong to a specific genetic group. This allows you to focus on the DNA matches that are most likely to help you answer the question you have. I also like that you can see how the matches are related to each other. This is a huge part of helping us decide how we're related to them, is to know how they are related to each other. I also like MyHeritage because they are also a genealogy research company. They have a lot of hints and other sources of research goals that can help you find out more about how you're related to your DNA matches and stories about your ancestors. I also like to think that MyHeritage has a larger group of international matches than other companies. Now, I don't have any solid data on this. That really comes just from my own experience and from talking to you about your match list. But I do know that MyHeritage is the only company where my grandmother's Italian relatives have tested. So I think MyHeritage is a great fit for anyone who's looking to build their family tree using DNA and paper-based research. So if you've decided MyHeritage is right for you, I'd be very pleased if you used our link to order their MyHeritage DNA test. Though you can also transfer your DNA results from any other testing company into MyHeritage for free, which means there's really no reason why you can't give MyHeritage DNA a try. And I hope that you'll follow us for more information and tips on how to use your DNA in your family history research. I'm Diahan Southard, and I'm your DNA guide.